everybody's doing today. Hello, hello. Hello, Lunatic. Hello, Whiskey. Hello, Frizzolino. Hello, Narax. Hello, Kiba. Hello, Super Saiyan Sora. And hello, everybody. How everybody's doing today? Hello, hello. Today, we are back with more Pokemon. And today, we're going to the Gulf Fire waifu. Yes, finally. Who knows, maybe in 4 years I can finish this Pokemon before a new Pokemon game releases. Who knows? Nice, more Pogger, man. Poggies! Man, I wonder if someday, if I will be alive when Nintendo releases a new Pokemon game where Pokemons are based on memes. So there is the Pogger Pokemon, there is the, I don't know, the Starbucks Pokemon. Pokemon Pog and Yeet! Yes! It would be so funny! My Twitch was weird and I couldn't hear any audio. Weird. I refreshed and I can hear things now. Oh, luckily. Good thing it was the Twitch and not your ears, Lunatic! Yes! And I'm doing great! Thanks for asking! So, as you can see, I upgraded my weed police visual. Now I have glasses. Sunglasses! Yes! Now I can confiscate and redistribute all my weed. Let me turn on the music. See, today I remember to turn on the music. Now all you need is donuts and way too many guns! Hell yeah, Narx! Sadly, this is not Digimon, so I can't have a Pokemon with guns. But I can have donuts! Actually, I have soft bun here. Technically, this is a donut. Oh, poor soft bun! And actually, I want to rename my Pokemon. Oh, this is how you... There you go, this is a more appropriate name. This is Hot Doggo now. Yo, Momo can spin? I can! Nice thing, lots of cute ones. Thank you, Frizzolino. I still need some... different Pokemon, a fire or electric, but I'm still choosing. I can spin, but I can't stop. I you spin round. Oh, Hot Doggo is sleepy. I love Hot Doggo. Hot Doggo, are you a female or a male? Oh, Hot Doggo, this is the right name. Yeah, you have a winner. Nice! You spin me right around, Biba. Right around? Yes! Okay, let's go! No distractions! I'm going straight to my goth waifu. And what's that? Look, chat! It's two mouses? It's like Diglett, but mice? It's so cute! I want to eat! I want to punt! It looks eatable! Oh, let's catch! Hello, Shaggy! And no, you don't need to! You don't need to break the door. You can enter. Tend the malls. Wow. I think I have a nest. Oh yeah. Nest ball. Go. Hell The thing I just saw, to how fast you flick the stick. Try going light speed. Really? I need to try it. I need to try it. And welcome, Shaggy! How are you doing? Too bad, Momoji. Officer Jin carried that battering ram all the way here. And there is no way in the hell he isn't using it. But... Okay, that's true. If you are carrying a ram all the way here, you need to use it. That's fair. Couple Pokemon. The pair sticks together no matter what. They split any food they find exactly in the half and then eat it together. I wonder what happens if they fight. Can you imagine? The divorce must be hard. Which name should we give it, Ishad? Yes, let's give it a name. They look like marshmallows caught in 4K. What do you mean? It's a cute couple. The divorce is perfect. They split everything exactly 50-50. Okay. You gave me an idea, Narex. I will call it 50-50. There you go. Let's into the boxes. They are cute! I wonder how they look like when they evolve. I want to check. Wow, they sound like bits. Super Fang, double hit, bullet seed. Runaway enables a sure gateway from white Pokemon. Ah! It likes plenty of siestas. It's funny that one of them is using underwear. It's pretty cute. Oh, yeah. Let me see. Like... Yeah, I think that's true. Let me test. Oh, that's true. It does a spin. Oh, this feature is incredible. 10 out of 10. Begging a bit, don't you see the groceries? Okay, Norax! Be careful, okay? That Pokemon is one of the strongest Pokemon right now, so much they had to ban from tournaments. Really? No way! And welcome, Nenji! How are you doing? Oh, I hope you're doing fine! No, not it. Yeah. Where? I think we are going to the right place. I'm pretty sure. Oh, Corviknights! They are pretty cool. But, we are going to go fire rifle now. I'm existing. I hope everything goes right for you, Nenji. Hang in there. But that Pokemon get a 10 hit guaranteed move and you put a King's Rock on it and then just locks, stun locks. Ah, wow, I will check 50-50 later. Ah, oh, the lion Pokemon. It looks so cute. Yeah, it was the cappuccino's build. I love my cappuccino. It's not the best, but it sure hits hard. Oh, here we go! Hi, it's you, Momocho! Director Clevel? Like I said before, the name's Clive. Please don't forget it. Anyway, Momocho, I owe you one. Thanks to you, I've been accepted into Operation Starfall. What's your end game? I need answers, that's all. How do I resolve the situation with Team Star? And what's causing its members odd behavior? Odd behavior? Team Star is the subject of more than a few nasty rumors swirling around the academy, you know? Some say their bullying has caused a roaring number of students to drop out of school. Others says they say they are holed up in their bases, plotting a cause to cause trouble for the academy. My mind, it's not the same, sorry. But these are rumors. The matter I am directly confronted with is something else. Wait a minute, you're here just because of rumors? You are not... You don't actually know what's happening in your academy? I'm talking about Team Star's persistent truancy. They have all been skipping class for a while now. Why about them in particular? The so-called bosses of Team Star haven't so much as set foot inside a classroom for over a year. And it seems the team's rank and file have recently started stirring up mischief as well. That's why I took it upon myself to issue a direct order to Team Star to disband. I informed them that should they refuse, I would have no choice but to expel all students affiliated with their team. But I'm afraid there's been no response, and the deadline I set for them to make their choice between dissolution or expulsion is nigh upon us. So you see, when I overhear you talking on the phone to Cassiopeia, I couldn't have come at a more crucial time. Ah! My heart! It's Cassiopeia, can you hear me? Arrgh! I have the time then. Be careful. The move he has is population bomb, if you're curious. Population bomb? This sounds like the mice start to reproduce and then they they throw their babies. Oh no! Baby boomer Pokeball, exactly! Oh no! Disband or will expel our students in the team. Dispense and creates a new team under a different name. The funny thing is, like... Technically they can still go to school and keep the team. Why they are not going? We'll see, right? I see you are coming up to one of Team Star bases. Was there someone with you just now? It's just me! Me and my Pokemon! I know, I am so awesome that I look like two. Just like 50-50. It was 50-50. Ah, thank you for the headbands, Lunatic! Thank you! Well, be warned that Team Star will have it squared up after losing one boss to you already. This base won't go down as easily as the last one. Proceed with extreme caution. I will be in touch. What? How was the music? You got the touch! You got the fire! There you go, the winner team! Oh yeah, before I go, Momochi is the biggest kitty pitch in the world. You are the biggest cute in the world, and thank you very much for dropping by. I really appreciate it. And I hope everything goes well for you, Luna G. I will be waiting here for you to come back. Don't worry. Oh no! No! Kiba! Kiba! Shoot the bot down! Bye bye, Nanachi! Have a good day! Yes, exactly. Chat said that you are cute, Nanachi, so you can't deny it. Thank you! Wow, wow, you can't be here. This base belongs to Ting Star. If you don't clear out real quick, like, I will have to come at you in self-defense. You get me? I'm not turning back. I'm going to kick your self-defense. Well, alright, time for me to self-defense. It's not right out here. I wish my hair could go like behind the helmet like his. Let's go! Oh, their level is not so low. My chat! Hello, Jesse! Welcome! How are you doing? Okay, lunatic, be careful! I defended myself alright, but it wasn't enough! Oh, look! The base is so Christmassy! It even have a blinking... The Pika Pika... I forgot the name in English! Looks like the T-1000 from Terminator 2! T-1000? What are they? Actually, I never watched Terminator, so that's why I don't know what it is. Just finishing up on breakfast. Oh, that's nice. I hope you're having a nice breakfast, Jesse. Man, you're crazy strong. Wait, are you that kid who declared the war on TeenStar?
Call me Momocho. Oh, yeah.
Wow, thanks for the terrible news. Excuse me while I book it back to the rest of my crew.
You can run, but no one can hide from a Momocho.
I see you're playing more Pokemon Violet. Yes, I'm grinding the game because I want to finish it soon. But I'm having fun too. I love Pokemon. Doesn't matter how many times it's the same formula. I love Pokemon. Hey, Momocho! Momocho! Cassiopeia told me to scope out the Firecrew's base. I thought I would come give you some backup now that I'm through, but seems you're all set. Oh gee, I'm always late. What a coincidence. Boom, boom! Wah! Mega Man Pop! Is that you, Carlos? Woo-hoo! I thought so. What are you doing here? Do you know this little fella? This is Carlos, the Sharkadate. Woo-hoo! He's one of the Pokemon the Academy takes care of within its grounds.
Wah!
Oh, Carlos, wait!
He ran off. Oh well, fuck it. It looks like he may have some connection to TeenStar's Fire Crew. I would bear chase after him, don't worry. I will regroup with you soon enough! You press ahead into the base, Momocho!
You should have done a
full 12 hour string, then you can level grind more often. someday, who knows? It's pretty hard for me to do 12 hours a string. Someday. The criticism people call out are valid, but at least it's fun for some. Yes. Like, I didn't find as many bugs as everybody found. But I'm still having lots of fun. More fun than I had when I played Pokemon Sword and Shield. This one, it's much better in terms of fun. I don't know. No, Sword and Shield had new Pokemon too. But I don't know why this generation, the Pokemon looks more interesting. Why do you sound like an old man suffering from dementia? It's not me! It's the old guy! And hello, Zoe! Welcome! How are you doing? Good to see you! I see you dealt with the Grand Standing Guard. Nice work. Stationed inside the base is Team Star's Fire Crew. The Shadow Squad! Mela is the best all-rounder of the team. She fixes any and every problem thrown her way, though her methods are heavy-handed. Our declaration of war must make her blood boil. I bet even now her grunts are hard at work inside the base, trying to keep her furry fury under control. That means your best move is to take down all the grunts nice and quick. Once there's no one left to help Mela keep her cool, she should come out to confront you. Ring the bell on the gates once you are ready to kick off this place of the operation. Time swipe the Shadow Squad off the map! Hell yeah! Let's fight this delicious squad! Man, Shadow. Hell yeah! Funny thing, I tried to find Shadow Cheese, the authentic one, not the industrialized one, and it's so hard! I didn't know that Shadow is just a flavor and not Shadow per se. Or at least I didn't find yet. Some kid lucked out beating one of our sister squads, and now she thinks she can take her on us. Time to give her the boot, gang! Let's show this Gatecrasher what Team Star can do. And if you're listening, Gatecrasher, know this. Unless you can beat 30 of our Pokemon in 10 minutes, our boss wants to lift a finger to deal with the likes of you. And Bob, please, go straight to the corridor 3. Someone barfed there and someone needs to clean. Thank you very much. Let's go! How do I do this again? Yeah! You can do it, Vega! You can do it, Baga! Oh, yeah! It's not you who is going to be grilled today! It's Dan! Go! Honey! Oh, Kitty! Kitty? Where's Kitty? I was super tired and still kinda sad, and my cat let me hang in. Ah, Kitty! Oh, pets are the best, right? When you are sad, they are there, always for you. Why does this part almost remind me of Pokemon Rumble? Oh, I never played Rumble, so I can't say anything. But maybe they took the idea from the same game? Maybe. Normally he bites a lot and refuses to let anyone hold him for long. I don't know if it's true, but it's said that pets can feel when their I don't know, master? is feeling sad. At least Lila knows when I'm feeling pretty pissed up. And she starts to try to jump on me to make me feel better. It's pretty cute. And makes me feel bad when I'm
very pissed. Ha! Easy breezy! We can do it, Chimney! We can do it!
Wow, the clothes from then looks like a bag.
Panda is bad! Torkoal! Yeah, Torkoal. Go, hot dog! Wow, they are so tiny compared to hot dog! Ah, we're on the horse!
Piss it up sounds like you're sucked in my... Piss it off! Yeah, piss it off, sorry. The cat has left me now. Aww. Hangover, and he just leaves the room. Cat is like, my mission here is complete. Goodbye. Aww.
Oh yeah, Mela, come at me! I'm really prepared to receive your shader! Hell yeah! Ah, she's so cool!
Ah, you can punch me, Mela.
So, you're the dope who picked a fight with Team Star. I don't know why you would do something so stupid, and I don't care. You challenged us. So we will beat you down! That's all there is to it! Prepare to get messed up! Oh yeah! Mess me up, Mela! okay. Sorry.
Are all the bosses cars?
Yeah, they are! Isn't this cool? I wonder if I can get a car myself!
Go, Baga! Right here, right now, you're going down! My chat! This small little torture too, there's nothing but ash left! Ow! That was for the rest of Shader Squad! And this is for Baga! Who can't be roasted because he is already roasted. Look at the at Baga color. Awawa! It's okay, Baga can still do it. Hell yeah! Have a brew! I ain't burned to the crisp just yet!
It's so weird that it have a tongue. Technically, the car can lick me. This is pretty terrifying, actually.
Okay, I think Baga can do it. Go, Baga! Ow!
Poor Baga! Baga was too slow.
It's okay. It's alright. Where is your heavy honey here? Oh, yeah. Flip turn. Wow.
The HP is so high. Oh no! It's alright.
We can technically send a hot dog and then button pass. Actually, there's a bug that has been bugging me lately. Ha! So, for some reason, every time I send hot dog out, it's always below the ground.
can't hurt me. My doggo is already well baked enough.
You know what? I think I will keep Hot Doggo here. This car, it keeps going vroom vroom.
Screeching, I am biting. You can scream all you want. I will not stop biting you. Actually, this makes me feel to bite you even more. I'm doing what? The Dojo clan, the Doggo clan always wanted. I'm destroying a car just by biting it. I'm honoring you, Doggos, all Doggos of the world. We are destroying this car with biting. Ha! Who is in a tough situation now?
And it's actually pretty yummy. It's a Shader Star Mobile.
Man, Shader. Someday I will find the authentic Shader. Oh, speaking of cheese, I found a ravioli with Parmigiano Reggiano at the supermarket. And I want to buy that to taste the Parmigiano Reggiano. Man, we did it! Doggo! You honored your ancestors, Doggos! Ha! Now give me your cloth, Smella. Is this really how it's gonna end? What the hassle? About a year and a half ago. Man, what the hassle. Pulled it off just in time. What? Mella, what were you doing? Welcome back, Melly. I managed to get a bunch of shark cadets to evolve. That ought to be enough to power the Star Mobile. And finally get hunk of metal rolling. God, Jinx. Indeed, is it not so, Ortega? I'm just surprised she's not all hot air. Oh, shit it with these night comments. You can be such a night terp. You know that? Fight, 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 fight. Please, I want to see you punching him in the face. He have such a punchable face. As if you are any better, Mella. Being rude and saying mean things is literally your whole deal. Oh, that's not true, Artie. The girls at the academy have always been jealous of how cute Melly is. She just puts on a surly attitude so they will stop picking on her. Although, I guess you're not wrong to say that her surly attitude is what people know her for. What's a surly? What? Come on, not you, Jewelry! How about we leave it at that, folks? It's almost time for the big event. Yes, Operation Star is finally happening. And the big boss? What prey is their plan? They already got in touch with all the bullies and asked them to head over to the schoolyard. It's finally time, huh? Man, I'm so stoked. The thrill's burning me right up. Man, it's a group of bullies. What the hell? Maybe Cassiopeia or the boss, I don't know, was like, okay, I will gather all the bullies in one place and I will blow all them up at the same time so there will be no bullies left anymore in the academy. Mwahaha, what a great plan. I burned through everything ahead and now I have spluttered out. Guess this is where it ends. That clot Zyre Frost really let us have it. Yeah! You love my baga. I know you're jealous of me because my baga is my baga. But you know what? If you want to give me you a little of your shadow to put on my baga, I would be pretty happy.
She walks kicking!
Beating me in battle is a huge deal. So here, take this star badge and be proud of yourself! Man, I love Mela. I wish she could go with... What? Man, I heard the sound of a slap. I thought Mela was slapping me. Not that I would mind being slapped by Mela, but still, it was kind of surprising. Why I'm at it, you can have this TM too. Not like I'm gonna use it or anyway or anything. Flame charge! Oh yeah! Flame charge! Let me make one thing clear. I'm not giving this to you! I'm giving them to your Claw Desire! Sure, Mela, sure. Let's leave at this. Mela is tun it's tun tun. Oh gosh, how she walks! She walks like SpongeBob when he had the boots! I wonder if her boots does the same sound. You got what you came for, now leave me alone.
You're Mela from the Steam Star, right? There's a Pokemon I would like you to see.
Huh? So, who's supposed to be? Fawa! A Charcadate? Wait. Fonfon! Well, if it ain't Carlos, you're... What you're doing here?
It seems he came to this base looking for you!
Fawa! You did?
He's very attached to you, isn't he?
Yeah, cause I used to play with him every day back when I was still going to school. I can even tell more or less what he's thinking just by looking at the way his flames moves.
Do you have any idea why Carlos wanted to visit you?
Fong Fong! Da 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 da! Fong Fong! Carlos! To me,
it looks like he's saying that he wants you to come back!
Just shut it already, would ya?
They say Team Star has holed itself up in this base to plot something against the Academy. Were you aware of this?
First I've heard of a stupid rumor like that. Man, nothing's changed since back then. Everyone's still spotting garbage.
Then what about that modified car you were motoring around in just now? I want one! Give me that!
The Star Mobile, we made that thing a long time ago to help us with a big fight. But we never actually used it against anyone before. You two come looking for trouble.
You never used it before? And what is about a big fight?
You ever heard of Operation Star?
Operation Star? Not Operation Starfall? You mean Operation Star? Or Starfall? I'm not sure. No, this is the first time I'm hearing it. The Operation Starfall.
Oh yeah, I guess you wouldn't know. But for me and the rest of the team is a memory we'll always treasure. Dun dun dun! Blow the out then up. Just remove the rod up in the above quote. Wait, are these little things the pre-evolution of the cars? No, it's another Digimon, another Pokemon. It's basically the Mega Man boss
Pokemon.
Mojo, it's me. I think that Melon's Star Badge is now in your possession. I see. Now that there's no boss to leave, the rest of the Shatter Squad won't last long. Mela. Sorry, I got distracted for a second there again. Now, about your reward. I transferred some LP over your phone as promised. Ta-da!
Yeah! DM!
Use those new gems to serve your Pokemon even further. I have my supply. You need to wrap and match you shortly to deliver some bonus materials too.
Oh no, shit! Now I'm thinking about it, it's Pokemon cars! cars! The cars are taking over control! They are taking over everything we know and love! Now there's Pokemon cars! What else the cars will take from us? They took already our lives, our dear ones, our Pokemons! What else do the cars want?
It's okay. We can still fight back. Penny is adorable. And Mago, check your Discord. Penny is. I love Penny.
Oh, Narx, you just lost the Gulf Fire girlfriend. She was hot.
Hello, it's me again from the supply unit. Acha! What the heck? Hey, stop that! Somebody help! Fletch, it threw it all over me. What even is that Pokemon anyway?
It's really awesome! It eats sandwiches and evolves!
I guess that's one word for it. Wait, is it really that special? But before I forget, here's your reward.
Yeah!
Your name is Momocho, right? Since you are part of Operation Starfall's battle unit, can I ask you something? What do you think of Team Star?
They are pretty strong and pretty cool. I want to be part of the group, actually.
Interesting. You know, some of the rumors say Team Star wasn't a bunch of delinquents. Most of them used to be victims of bullying, or they just found it hard to interact with people. But then, these misfits and outsiders found each other and banded together to form Team Star. All they wanted to do was push back against the bullies they couldn't face alone. But that's just info I got by hacking another student's social media accounts. I'm definitely not Cassiopeia. I also found the talk about some secret mastermind behind the five bosses. Someone who recruited them to the team in the first place. I don't normally talk this much. No, my throat kinda hurts. Goodbye. So, good luck with taking down the other bases and stuff.
Be right back, shit!
Doggo wanted to go out and was crying at the door. I couldn't let Doggo cry. Then made it to the Star Club, so unfortunately I didn't have much time, just barely made it. Oh no! good thing you did it, Norax! Penny getting poke hugs! Now you imagine Penny in a Malilia trench coat and grey felt fedora. Why fedora? And why Manila Tentacruel? Manila trench coat sounds like a trench coat full of oysters. Wow, we did it! We got another Team Star base.
I don't know what it gives me. But I know that I can go here. And I don't know. Ah, we can go there too. Let's get to this Pokestop and then we go. Yeah. Let's go. Maybe we can find some new Pokemon the way, who knows? Oh, fuck! Ah, thank you, Kiba. Ah, Cyclo... That Pokemon is so mad. It attacks you out of nowhere. Ayo, is that a Nikkei emote? Nikkei? Back by unpopular demand. Anyway, what do you mean Nikkei? Is that Japanese emote? What do you mean? Wait a minute, do I need to heal? I don't think so. Ah, I did. Oh, poor Baga. New Pokemon! Hello, Fizzing Party Balls! Welcome! How are you doing? And yes, this is the new Pokemon. Did I do the other battles? Oh, I didn't. Someday I will fight them all. It's not that I am far behind. Super Potion! Let's go! Now we can go to the next city. I'm good, how about you? Ah, that's good to hear! And I'm doing great! Thanks for asking! I think... this is the new Pokestop, right? Oh, it is! Let's go! I got the acceleration for my Miraidon, but I still don't know how to sprint. So we are not sprinting. But it's okay, who needs this sprinting when you can enjoy the view, right? And see all the Pokemon that I can roll... go over with Miraidon. Pretty fun! Oh no no, I'm all good! Gimme go! Damn, 3 hours of sleep! Wow! Is it good or bad? I'm not sure. Just bought tickets to the anime... to an anime con while you will be going to the next year. Physical experience will be hype. This is cool, Frisolino! I remember the first time I went to a con. It's very fun. Ah! I hope you can... You have a great time at the con! Man, this reminds me... This weekend there will be the Comic Con XP in Brazil. And the hype! Everything looks so cool! I went once to the Comic Con XP. It was fun! But it was basically walking around and buying things more than anything. And the part that, at least for me, that I liked more from the event was the Artist's Alley. Especially because they had lots of cool things to sell. Oh, it's a Growlithe. I don't know myself. I hope it was good for you, Sharky. That's most cons according to every single of my friends, Kek. That's true. The good part about cons is going with friends. Because going with friends, you can dick around the con and do lots of cool things. I remember that last time we went to the Comic Con XP, I was with Nano and Mio. And we went to a Facebook booth.
And they had a... What was the name? It was a game where you answer questions against another group of people and you win prizes. And we went there and the theme was games, if I remember correctly. And some questions were basically boomer video game questions that only Kiba and Mio knew how to answer. I don't remember one of the questions. I remember it was something about World of Warcraft that only Kiba knew what it was, because the other group, it was only teens. And when the question was made, they were like looking at each other, wondering what the guy was asking. Basically this, it was so fun. First time I went to a con, someone shoot himself in the hand with an arrow. I don't know how, I just saw the aftermath. At the Q-Dot demonstration, second time I got a spiked drink intended for someone else, and that was the main reason they cut the dance who did. Oh no! Oh fuck! Oh no, Dorix! Man! This is bad. And that's why when you go to a con, you only drink Coca-Cola from the can. Wigglet! Ah! Casually calling Bibs and Mio boomers and not even being wrong about it. Kiba knows. He doesn't deny anymore. I am a boomer too. It's funny that Magikarps are just splashing around here. Is Magikarps have a really tough life? Wigglet! I can get Wigglets! They are so hard! I mean, they are not hard, they are limp, but still. What do we have here? What? A Gyarados! It's so cool! For some reason the Magikarp is still splashing, even on deep water. Only drink from a sealed container you haven't taken your eyes off since the very second you first opened it. Yes, exactly! And hello! Hello, Weeb! How are you doing? And I am comfy too! Welcome! I got Zinc! It's so good! In Pokemon Land, you can go around and get vitamins from the ground. You don't even need to buy it. Like, oh, my doctor said that I need more calcium. Let me go to the grass and find some calcium for me. What the pledge? Wah! The bird was like, oh no, you touched me! Whoops! I went so fast that I didn't see that it doesn't affect the burb. Whoops. Ishlam. Wah! The fucking dimwit mistook me for someone else because my fun boyfriend meant he thought I was someone else when he couldn't see my face. You know, Norex. You need to be the fanboy avenger. You go around and people think you are someone else, and then you strike, and then you avenge everyone. Sludge wave? What do you mean? They strike it. The user strikes everything around it by swamping the area with a giant sludge wave. It may also poison it, those it hits.
Ah! Oh! Ah!
But the attack of Baga is higher than the special attack. I don't know. I think I will. What do you think, Cloud Desire? Amnesia? Yeah, I'll do that. Amnesia is bad. Apparently, my waistline and hip measurements have made some of my poor girlfriends jealous in the past. Wow, that's so cool! Man, you should use your weapons, Norux. And bring justice to the world. Giga Impact! Wait a minute, are they? Oh, I thought they were carrying the Magikarp to eat. I have half an hourglass shape. It's only on my right side. What? Is it possible? I didn't know. I thought that shapes were the same for the entire body, not the half. Interesting. Oh, look at the shrimp. Why the shrimp is walking backwards? Hello, Alpha Spectre 363. Welcome. And thank you very much for the follow. I appreciate it. I used to be fanboy material back in the mid school. I was called a girl more than I was called a boy because people legit couldn't tell. Ah, that's cool! It's because of how I stand and stuff. Ah, it's easy! I say, fanboys will conquer the world. Just wait and see. No, wait and watch. Yeah. Wait and see or wait your watch? I'm not sure now. I think it's watch and see. Because usually when I say the first word, it's the right one. And when I try to correct myself, it's the wrong one. Wow! Magneton! It's so shiny! Wow! I want to lick it of how shiny it is. Every time I am in a grocery store looking at something, comparing prices and ingredient list, I get an elderly person come up behind me like, "Excuse me, young lady, would you happen to know where the item is?" Oh. You are not sure because they are both valid. Ah, I see. Thank you, Kiba. But not gonna lie, I keep considering going back to it. When I still had longer hair, I looked like a smaller version of my mom. Ah, that's so cool! You do what you want to do, Weeb. I'm pretty sure whatever you want, it will be cool. When I was young, I was mistaken for a girl and my sister was mistaken for a boy. What? I don't know why. I think it's pretty cool when people mistake you for another thing. I don't know. I think it's cool. What? Look at these parrots! They have... even the parrots have that hair. I forgot the name. I want one! A pompadour! Even the parrots have a pompadour and I don't have a pompadour. I'm sad. Squeakabilly! Squeakabilly! What? I wonder how it is! The evolution! Oh,
should I use poison jab? I think I will not kill it. If I kill, there's another one here. Whoops! It's okay, it's alright, we still have more here! We can do it, we can catch the Pokemon! My record's getting mistaken for about 20 minutes into my day. I can try and catch, right? I have the nest ball. Mr. Bean shaking a woman's hand gif. Wow, it was fast! Goddamn! Ara! Oh, slash! This one's good. Slash, slash, slash. I will take out... You know what? You, what you want? Where is it? Yeah, do that. Rockabilly, squackability, huh? That's why he has a pompadour. Yeah! There's a pompadour at the barber shop, but it's not that pompadour. I want that pompadour. It's a normal fly. Ah, it's the barb Pokemon. The green feathered flocks hold the most sway. When they are out searching for food in the mornings and evenings, it gets very noisy. Wah! What name should we give to Squawkabilly, Shad? Wah! No, 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 no! I want to change your name! Ah, damn! I didn't name it by accident again. And another thing, I really look like a local Thai, but can speak Thai. And my sister looks like a foreign and can speak Thai. Whoa! Whoa! That's pretty cool, Lunatic! Wait a minute, how long have you been living in Thai again? Ah, thank you for the head pets! It's impossible! Elvis! Okay, let's call Squawkabilly Elvis. I can only change all my team? Okay. No worries, we can do it. Yep. Now you're Elvis. And go back to the box. This reminds me of Trash Taste, where Joey from it speaks fluent Japanese but looks half. Meanwhile, his wife speaks no word Japanese, but everyone talks to her because she is obviously Asian. Wow, really? I didn't know Aki didn't speak Japanese. I thought she knew. I got deceived too. Wow. No, all you need to do is live in certain neighborhoods. And go to international school and you will never speak a lick of the local language in your life. If you don't go out of your or you're late to learn. If I remember, I think Kane, he doesn't speak Filipino. I don't know what's the language name, but he can't speak any word in Filipino. And he's there. Yelvis! Why Yelvis? Tagalog! Ah, it's called Tagalog! dog! Thank you. I didn't know. But yeah, King, if I remember, King can speak any word in Tagalog. And I think it's Lux who speaks and do everything for them. But I do know a few major words and some structures of sentences and stuff. Ah, I see. At least the basics, right? My mom was the head housekeeper for a very healthy Jewish German family in the US for many years. She saw all the weird workarounds to life elsewhere. Wow. It must be so hard to live in a place where you don't know any word to speak. I couldn't. Like, it's kind of a dream to live elsewhere than Brazil. But at the same time, I think it would be so weird and hard. Because I know, like, I know Yelis. Yeah, Yelis. I know I can speak in English and it's not so bad, but still. I can't imagine myself living elsewhere and not speaking Portuguese. It's weird. She can read, right? She buys so many manga? Ah, this is a good question. Oh, look at you! Imagine a mighty walking, floating from the, above the ground. It's so cute. But yeah, we are on a new city and the city looks so big. Wow. Well, no wonder she's so tired all day. My sister and my mother converse in Thai all the time, and my mother speaks to me in Thai, and I respond in English, so I can understand the Thai, but not read or speak it fluently. I see. Also, you know how mothering has five layers of tonality that change the meaning of the spoken phrase of syllable? Well, I hear Thai has seven of those, or at least it's equivalent. Outside this, Thai writing looks like cute little fantasy game shrub tree writing. Wow! I didn't know! And I thought the Japanese was hard! God damn! I know that Chinese is harder than Japanese, but wow! Japanese sounds easier compared to Thai and Chinese. I think I have everything.
Oh, I do have everything. Nice.
Why it's so fun to buy ingredients and not use any of them all the time? Pig? I need one. At least one, because it's expensive as hell. Mushky heart pig. I have one. Okay. No. Don't go buy everything. I don't have jam. Oh yeah. No, I want to go! Let me go! Like, imagine writing everything as little trees. Ah, this is Thai? I didn't know! I saw ones... I sometimes see this one written and I wonder what's the language. Now I know. It's cool! Basically, Larax, he speaks for the trees. Yeah, it's fancy. Maybe I should read Lantar again. Because it is funky language. It's cool. Come on, learning a new language is cool. If you have the chance, try to learn a new language.
I someday want to learn Japanese. This is one of my goals. Yeah.
trapper hat. Looks like a furry football.
Checkered orange. Ah, this one looks better, but yeah, bleh, no. Flat cap. Aggie, this looks like a old man cap. One of those old men that sits at the park and give pigeons corns or bread. Oh fuck, the game is stuttering and I didn't save. Let me save. Hell yeah! Except for Polish. Polish language is just cursed. I can't say anything because I don't know. But if you say so... Stay the fuck away from Polish if you are not looking for a full challenge. Why? Why it's so bad? As a Polish person, I can certainly say our language is just weird, nothing else. Ah, I see. It was made for being incomprehensible. Wow! It's that hard! For me, who doesn't know, like, from the outside place, for me, the one that looks hard is German. At least for me! High top sneakers. Why sneakers? Why the shoes in this game look so good? A grass type? I want a grass type. It's Uggy. I didn't like.
No.
On the JRPG difficult scale, Swedish is a kitten, Norwegian is a lynx, Finnish is a griffin, Icelandic is a dragon, and Polish is the fucking god boss of Final
Wow! Thank you for the reference, Norex! Wow! I cannot imagine how it is! Wow! So many languages in the same place! Wow!
Not same place, right? Very near from each other. It's incredible. German has most of the effort on learning rules and systems. Vocab is very secondary. French is the inverse because it's almost as much made of exception as it for rules. Polish is straight up magic fairy tale nonsense.
Wow! So basically, every time you speak Polish, you are casting a spell.
German and French, I failed to learn, possibly because my teachers were shit.
Ah, it doesn't help. Basically, yeah. Well, now I want to learn Polish. You know. The good thing about learning a different language is every time the telemarketer calls you, you can speak on a different language and the person will be scared to life and they will never call back. It's incredible. To be fair, we do have wild wizards around here.
What? They are called Menel, also known as drunkards.
Ah, come on! Drunkards we find everywhere!
Ask Milia.
Milia knows Polish?
If I drive 2 hours north, people don't understand my local dialect. If I drive it too soft, our soft people speak only my local dialect. If I drive 2 hours west, I won't understand the local dialect. If I drive 2 hours east, everyone is speaking a different language. If I drive 2 hours southwest, everyone technically is still speaking German, but they refuse to interact with me.
Wow! That's crazy! I'm so baffled because in Brazil, it's not so difficult. Everybody... We have our dialect... Dialects? Yeah, I think this is how called. But we kind of understand each other, even though there are some words that are different sometimes. But wow! She speaks Polish, right? I'm not sure.
Just say...
Wah! I will not even try. I will offend someone with trying saying this.
Yeah, but in Poland, drunkards are literally sorcerers. And yeah, Milia knows Polish. I'm sure she'd be Polish, but live in Germany.
Ah, I didn't know. That's cool.
I will ask Milia to speak Polish to me sometime.
I want you to hear it.
That's baby words. Try.
Whoa! I will not try to read it, or maybe we will offend Narex. Wow, look at the billboards! Oh, the VTuber!
But I be not 100% sure. I'm about to mess some facts up because I'm stupid.
Nah, you're not stupid, weeb.
And I believe that there are sorcerers there.
I wonder what's more here. Ah, glasses!
I mean, people call German spider speak. But with Polish, I'm pretty sure it's I optimize spiders or something.
Oh no.
There are sorcerers in German too. They're called lawyers.
I don't know why I bugged. Ah, the sunglasses! Now I can be the authentic weed police. Wow.
There's pink. Now I think I will get the black one.
Oh yeah, yeah. Oh yeah! Give me! Yes! Ha! No one can hide the weed from me.
Polish language is like you try to scuff something, but you somehow scuffing the scuffing. Make it scuff the scuff!
I don't know why it sounds fun! Which makes as much sense as the language does.
It sounds like the tongue is made of sandpaper sometimes.
Hello! Thank you for the follow, Vancon, and welcome! How are you doing?
What you ran into an arrow, please turn the mama off and on again to your earliest convenience.
Basically. Sometimes this happens. I just need to turn on and off. And I will be back. Wow, look at this backpack! Wow, looks so awesome! Dreamy wash! What's this?
Blech.
Barbie.
Nah, I didn't like it.
Man, I want this! It's expensive as fuck, but I want it! Yes! From fanboy to weed police with a pretty red backpack. I'm feeling awesome.
Also, Momo asking me about the difference in history lessons in German and and Polish.
Yeah. I will. Honestly, the main reason why I would recommend learning Polish would be to play Witcher 3 with Polish language on. That's cool! I'm doing decent. Not the best day today. I hope your day goes better, Bankon.
Yeah. But meanwhile, I hope you enjoy the stream. And chill with us.
Yes. The quotes lose a lot when they get translated to English, German, or any other language.
Sometimes happens. It's the localization.
Yes. Sometimes some things don't make sense when you translate, so you need to adapt.
It's hard.
A backpack to store the rib cages of your enemies.
Hell yeah!
Oh god!
Oh my god! There's other with police helmets! Shit! We found the gold mine! Oh fuck!
Even though I still like my white one.
Oh, there's the purple! There's the pink!
Oh man! Should I change to pink?
What?
Weep. Send me what you want for the bottling lady. Hey!
Why? That's awesome, Weep!
Send me what you want for your bottling later. Yeah. Send for DM. Wait, what do I need to send? What you want your bottling to look like? And what plant you want your bottling to be?
Yeah.
I don't know. I translated 7 German New Year TV special ones. Historical content included.
Localization is hell.
It is, but it's necessary sometimes. And good job, by the way, Norax.
This jet helmet looks meh.
New with police helmets! Hell yeah! We got an upgrade! But this one looks meh.
Gardenil!
What is this?
Wow! I can have my wiglet on my head! I can be a dickhead! Oh no!
Oh, this looks so cool!
Wow, this is lucky! Looks like a pen! A pot to make food! Maybe you can make food with this one.
Do fictional plants count too? It does! Oh, my childhood song is viral on TikTok. It's even on the news.
Wow!
What? This looks weird.
Yeah, which one?
One character makes a one-liner about the chancellor at the time. Kill 15 pages dissertation about the relationship between East and West German 1974. Except don't, because you don't only... You only have 3 seconds of screen time.
Yes.
I got stuff real quick then. Okay!
So many helmets!
You know what? I will keep with the white one. I like it. Especially because I have my backpack. My pretty red backpack. And I want to walk around a little bit with it. Oh! Can I get goods? One from 2003, it goes... What? 1001, Night Arabian Nights one.
or early 20s. Ah, I don't know which one is this one. It's always good to listen to old music. At least I have a fun time each time I hear Backstreet Boys Tell Me Why. While since last time I
ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why.
thank you, Narex. I'm glad it got on the news because I almost forgot about this song. Ah, this is cool. Wow, look at the kisses. But I still like my weird cat one. I will keep that one. Yeah. Someday when I end the game, I will try to get more custom things. Ah, nice bow. This thing is so good. Let me get more.
Ta-da! Yeah, you are cute.
Wow, Tart Apple! Where's Pop Tart? This is Pop Tart Apple. Oh, they have all the things here. Nectar? Smoke ball. This nectar, I don't know what this is used for. Ah, it's for Oricorio. Why do you use this for Oricorio? It's to change the type, the form. Oh, I'm having dinner. Ah, I hope I have a good dinner, Pancon.
Oricorio has four forms. Yeah.
My cat has returned to my room.
Ah! That's good.
All reference other styles and have different types.
Yes.
You can change the styles with the nectar. Oh, there's a sushi. Wow, look at this sushi! Oh, this is so cute! And the Pikachu! Oh! You know what? Let's get one because it's so cute! I just want because it's cute! It's not that I want the bonus! It just is cute and I want you mind it!
Wow!
At least I look happy with the glasses. Was that a pizza sushi? A mini sushi pizza? Wow, this is different. This reminds me of a time here where the pizza sushi was something and it was horrible. That's all I have to say. And there was the hamburger pizza too. No, hamburger sushi. Yeah, it was basically a sushi with a format of a hamburger. Ah, the Brazilian culinary arts. What? Ah, here it is. Let's go fight the electric Pokemon! Also, it's a signature move of Revolution that changes the time depending on recoil's type. Ah, I see. I didn't know. I thought that you need to catch all the types, and you never change the type. This is pretty cool. My cat's not watching the stream. He seems very into his momo in the corner.
Hello, kiddo! Hello, kiddo! How you doing? How you doing?
Ah! It was already gone! Okay. I will try to lure Keto next time. Excuse me, what sushi? It was pizza sushi! It was basically sushi with the format of pizza. But still, nasty! Did we eat pizza sushi? Actually, no, never. I would never eat something so horrible. Don't make me to make atrocious things to the Japanese people, please. Oh, he decided to... Ah, okay. Sushi, bacon, cheeseburger, cooked in a crusted up pan. Sounds worse. But that's not exactly a high bar now, is it?
Oh no, don't remind me of that sushi. It was horrible. I wanted to barf watching that video.
Oh, it's the art teacher. Look at his tired and dead eye face. Ah, I know how he feels. Just like people who does art. What's this now? Is this that kid I have been hearing so much about? Ah, who are you? You're cool! Hey kiddo, I heard you are like way too good at battling, yeah? Yeah! Nahaha, you got some speed, big shot! This young lady would be Rika. Oh, Rika, you're so cool! That's me, Rika, here at your service. And hey, I know I'm pretty, but no need to get intimidated or something. I will remember this, Rika. Thank you. She's a little farcical, shall we say. What's a farcical? Don't use complicated words, I'm dumb. But like myself, she's a member of the Elite Four. Wow, fight me! What? I wasn't trying to be funny. Anyway, tell you something, kiddo. You look fun, like interesting. At a class, anyway. Wow! Natalie, she's one of our Academy's teammate students. Oh, yeah, that checks out. But the battles you face at these gyms really ratchet up the farther you go. Indeed, your average trainee abandons the challenge at roughly this very point. But not you, right, kiddo? See you when you hit the champ assessment. You show these gyms what you have... What? You... I've got! Yeah! She leaves me with no words. That's why I'm stuttering. Sorry, chat. Best of fortunes to you. Thank you, Professor Snape! Oh yeah. Good. Pizza sushi sounds like a fucking crime. Oh shit, that's right, Momo saw it. Yeah, I was. It was horrible! Did you watch a no good kid about proper art? The Nerks check foodies. Ah! Farcical. Something that is a farce. Done mostly for appearance, but despised being bluntly untrue. I think I got it. Babe, one more mention of that Hersey and I will spend Kingy Cobra video. and thank you, Narex, thank you. Yeah, look at you, Jojo. Oh no, did it froze you? Ah, no, it didn't froze, nice. What the hell is this cloth? What? I want this vest! It's so horrible! God, I want this vest! Give me your vest! Battle me! Levintia. Well, here at the Levintia gym, that means staring one of Yano's strings! Oh, let's go, shit! Stringception! We are streaming a string while streaming! Yano's a streamer as well as a gym leader, so we want you to dazzle her audience with your skills and rack up those subscriptions! Just head outside and you'll soon find out what you need to do. Now, get out there and have fun! Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the Iono Zone! Oh, it's Iono! I think I will try to do a squeaky voice. Bork!
Hey, hey! Your eyeballs are mine, calling my electro wave! Who's the was it? Iono, I am the team leader here! Hello, hello, hola! Ciao and bonjour! And ohayou gozaimasu! Hello, hello! Oh, snap! Look at you! I read a message of Iones! Not your face reveal then, huh? Oh, and... I hope this doesn't come as too much of a surprise! But you're being broadcast live to the world right now! Smile! Anywho, Challenger! Thanks for coming out to the Levintia gym to see me! Don't you take me! I'm super happy you are here! But I'm also a bit of a celeb, you know? I am all kinds of busy! So I can collab with you! Unless I know you can bring in those sweet, sweet Vietnam. I gotta make sure you can bring some real passion to my stream! And so, if you wanna battle me, you are gonna have to help me make this live stream a viral hit first! Got it? I can tell you just can't wait to get started! Well, well, well then!
You know, I forgot that I am in the same slot as Iono. There you go. I am not Iono. I am doing a collab with Iono here. As you can see. Hell yeah, Iono! Let's make this collab. I think I don't know. I don't have too much clout to give you clout. What about your streamer? We are doing a collab here, as you can see! No, I think I can. Let me check. No! Things always fly to me. You can't eat to Iono, sadly. Sorry, I was blocking the streamer, the collab here. Sorry, Iono. Everybody, we are collabing with Iono today. Check out Iono's channel. She's pretty awesome. I will give it a shout out. She's a cloud chaser, but don't worry. I think she's nice.
I can tell! You just can't wait to get started! Well, well, well then! Allow me to explain the plan! Come on out, Mr. Woxabode!
What?
Oh, Komocho! What a coincidence meeting you here!
Say what? Do you guys know each other something? This here dude has had a real aura about him when he was walking down the street! So I snatched him and I blackmailed him! But no! But up for my video here! Yeah!
You are too kind! I just lost my way home! But it's okay, little Missy! I can be here! No worries!
Well, anywho, Mojo! Since you are today's challenger, I'm have you play hide and seek with Mr. Waxabout here! Look for the good gentleman using these three surveillance cameras! Find him three times and you can consider this gym test passed! We need a better name for this challenge though! I will call it... Wearing Levesha is Mr. Waxabout!
Wow, this is... her name is horrible.
You think that's a dial safe? There's nothing iffy about it or anything, right? Whatevs! I don't know about you, but I'm ready to go! Ready to hide, Mr. Waxabout!
I feel that I'm only a Pokemon League for Mania Pass 4, so I'm more than happy to help! Don't bear with me, as I try my best in my allocated role! Runs!
Wow, he runs a lot for an old man!
Wow, I want to have that cardio when I be a little Grammy.
Mayhap our dapper gentleman is ready! Hey, Miss Waxabout! You good to go?
Yes, I am! What was again?
Be he ready, he be! Mr. Waxabout is hiding somewhere in this video feed! Friendo! Open those eyes, wide like a magnemite and get you searching! Ready or not, here our challenger comes!
Oh wow, I understand, she's smaller than a 2-year-old!
She's a short stack, don't say this! Everybody here is 18!
It was so hard!
Oh dear, it seems you found me! Okay, since the... Okay, Weave! I will check it after the stream. Thank you!
Could be worse. She could have made Momochi do the ice bucket challenge.
Yeah.
Or the Mentos, the Coca-Cola Mentos challenge too.
Our challenger has found the Mr. Box support! Waza! You did it! You are one cool kid! Well then! Before we move on to the next round, let's make things a little more interesting! You get to have a battle with one of my fans! Get down here, you silly Pokemon maniac!
Ah, it's a Pokemon maniac! That's why he uses this vest! Man, this vest is so cool! I want that vest!
Or the Tide Pod Challenge, or the Lichtenberg Wood Burning Thing. What's a Lichtenberg Wood Burning Thing? I never heard about it.
Confusion! I wonder when the Null will level will evolve. It's okay, it's alright. We can confusion and we are good to go. No! Oh no! I don't know. You need to evolve, not to die!
It's okay. Baga to the rescue. Teen Star has arrived. Get ready! I am always ready, Mela Teen Star. I actually just passed you through your challenge. What a coincidence! And welcome to the stream! Hey Momo, did you know the basis for the modern day touchscreen was developed as part of a British military project for early guided missile? It was called the Pigeon Missile. No, I didn't know! I thought it was just like, oh, it's a pretty cool thing from... what was the name? Star Trek! It's a pretty cool thing from Star Trek, and we want to implement this! Wow! Look, such technology just from the future! Pretty cool! I got my pet guinea pig with me right now. Oh! Give it lots of head pets! This is cute! Lichtenberg figures results when you wet a wooden surface, such as a board and stick, and anode and a cathode into the board. Spoiler that, it's very liable to kill you. What's an anode and a cathode? Sounds like Pokemon. And you win! Well done, Chaladin Friendo! Time to change of scenery! I'll give her the head pets for you. Yeah. Thank you. Here we go. The next stage for my totally red test. Everybody loves it. It's the Pokemon Center. Mr. Waxabout is once again hiding the feed somewhere. Panic! Oh gee, I wonder where the director is. It's so hard. I'm dying of how hard it is. Oh wow! Oh, and here I thought I was blended into my surroundings quite as well. Is this home? Am I home? I hope so. Thank you for the head pets, Weave! Mr. What's About being found once again! Yes! I knew you were something special! Let's spice things up again before moving out to the next round! That's right! It's another Pokemon battle! Get out here, Pokemon Manic Ball!
Me, Miss Ziona's watching. I can't lose.
Let's go! And you will give me your vest when we finish it. Dynamo!
Oh, I forgot to heal. Oh no. I think we can do it. It's a flying type. No. It's electric type. Confusion!
Oh yeah! Ow! It's alright! I got paralyzed! No! Let's change! Hot Dogo! You go!
Check Discord real quick. There's two random funny pictures, but also two pictures of somewhat Lichtenberg wood burning.
Oh!
Let me check pretty quick. Chargy ping!
Oh! Nice! Hoi Dogo, you are the best. But wood burning? This is when you do... Ah! This is the same thing you do when you are doing the do-it-yourself with wood burning. It's pretty cool, actually. Oh, yeah!
Anode and cathode are the positive and negative things on electrical circuit. Anode and cathode are also used in hydrolysis of water.
So yeah! Oh, that's what you use when you're doing wood burning. It's pretty cool. I like Yano's design, you're not gonna lie. She's cool. Actually, I think every character in this game, their designs are all so cool. I like them all. I think I can send Vaga. Another thing called thoughts are the negative and positive outputs of an electrical circuit respectively. You stick it both into the same object and it starts current flowing through outside the object. Especially if it's conductive, like a wet wooden board.
Yeah!
Ionic polarity? Yes! I was asking what it was, the wood burning challenge. And Narx was sent me the pictures. It's like the thing you do with wood burning in the DIY. Yeah. The problem with electrical wood burning is that you can very easily electrocute yourself. Just use... What's the name? Rubber gloves. Yes! And rubber boots. Pretty easy. Basically, Momo, electric board that can catch on fire. Yes! This is fun! Roar! No, this is bad. Are you saying Ayano is a polarizing streamer? Polarizing, it means... I know what it means, but I can't explain. Words are difficult. Sorry!
And you win! Well done, Challenger Friendo! There is no stopping ya! Master of Seeking and Master of Battling, you are the real deal! Alright then, time for a change of scenery! The last stage will be this place right here! The Battle Court, where battles are A-Raging! Can you find out Mr. What's about among these handles? Let's find out! Ready? Go!
Wow. please!
My, it will be done! I hope you find your treasure in your independent study with just as much ease!
Wow! My subscriber numbers are on the rise like a super fast electro scrolling out of the ocean! Congratulations on passing my gym test! Oh, Jiggy Dang! What a good time, huh? You had people on the edge of their seats worthwhile! I bet I could have some super red strings by collabing with you, Momojo! Oh, why? Thank you, Ayano! You're making me blush! So, hey! When you're ready, just hit up my lobby staff! They will get you all set up to collab with me! Look at this! Split! I'd be ready to go on Winnie's! Hell yeah! We got the collab! And let me go back to my place. And that type of DIY wood burning uses electricity is incredibly dangerous. Even professionals get themselves killed regularly. Whoa! Woodwork associates the world have warned against doing it and have been doing it at demonstrations. It pops up in a lot of DIY tutorials and videos because it looks super cool and can be done with washing machine battery, shoe nails and some jump on cables if you want to, but seriously don't. People get killed doing it all the time. One brief touch of the board is enough to do it. Is it safe to say how you do it, Norix? Because you just said it.
Chat, please, in the future, refrain from giving the recipe or how to do dangerous things. Please. I don't want to people being exploding. I just need people from in video games exploding, not in the real world. Kinda hard to explain, but think about how the planet has poles on extreme on each extreme.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Words are hard for me. That's why I couldn't explain.
Wait. Good to see that you look at it up. Yeah. Okay. Let's go! Fight the electricity!
Yano is cute. Everybody's cute here. It's hard. It's hard to just choose one favorite. The problem with giving the recipe for this one is that it's so commonplace to find anywhere. Thanks to DIY tutorials, it's literally 30 seconds on a Google tab away to a perfect set of restrictions.
Yeah, technically everything, right, Norax?
But let's not give bad examples ourselves. That's why.
Well done on cleaning the gym desk! You have earned the right to challenge the gym leader. Best of luck, let's go!
Wait a minute. I need to change my Pokemon. There you go.
Yes, let's go!
Platforms are also hesitant to take down the instructions because they get a lot of views and interactions, so ads.
Money, don't fix it if it ain't broke.
I understand. The real question is, does Twitch care when picking people to ban? Nah, not more. Not about banning people, but just being the bad example. That's why. Like, if the person wants to find it out in their free time by themselves, it's okay. But I don't want to be the one that gave them the recipe or how to do it.
You know.
That's why. It's only because of this. Don't worry.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Your eyeballs are mine! Caught in my electro wave! Who saw has it? I don't know!
Oh, so what's it? Oh god. Reading what Ayano says pretty fast is so hard for me. I am not that zoomer. I'm not so zoomer like her.
It's hard! Hello, lunch! How and bonjour! And ohayou gozaimasu! It's time for the Ayano Zone, everybody! Today's challengers is flying high like a web trail. Leads Momocho! Yay!
She looks like she wants to kill me.
How are you feeling about this battle, Momocho? Ready to do my best! Woo! We got a strange talk here, eh? No sense. I like it. Alright then, who's ready to see me kick some butt? Hey! It's alright, Ayano, you can kick my butt. No, I want Melo to kick my butt, not Ayano. Looks like you're all getting hyped! Oh, thank you muchly, Electro King! But sorry, Momocho. Momochi, I am very demanding. Thank you, Narx. Thank you. You're a good boy. You're a good boy. I like Ayano's hair so much. It's pretty cool. She's cool. I wonder if that electrode is like just a decoration or if it's a Pokemon. Technically, it does have expressions and moves around, but it can be drones, right? It's Ayano, it's with I. Yeah. In case, if any of you is a friend wanting to try out this call, would Burning Think don't, and try to tell them don't. As well, very dungeon stuff that commonly gets presented as fun and easy DIY tricks. Okay. I didn't know that it was that dangerous. People does this like it's something normal and common. Incredible. She got Ayano.
Let's get this show on the road! How strong is our challenger? I know! Let's find out together! You will feel the power of Burga!
Oh no, it's a flying type!
Ah!
If I remember it... I don't know... I think I can still use Earth...
Earth moves. Yeah.
No. Ah. Oh no.
Okay. Sludge wave. Let's see.
Whoa. Okay. Baga is pretty buff.
Feel the buns of my Baga. Belly bold. Nya. Let's keep it Baga.
Wow, look at the... look at the froggo. It looks like jelly. I want to lick it.
Ha! No!
Oh nice, the game doesn't let you use the bad types without the knowledge.
What do you mean?
I think those are Magnemites. They just stayed flying and doing their stuff.
Yeah, but they are...
pretty different from a normal Magnemite. Or maybe she painted them.
Wow, can you imagine she painted them?
Poor Magnemites. Electromorphosis?
It's okay, it's alright. We already dealt with the Frogo Jelly. Ha! Two down, more two to go. Luxio! Now keep Baga.
I think she painted the... Oh, poor Magnemite.
Yeah. Borka. Boka. Come at me, lady. I still have more to give. Ha ha! One more. Miss Majors. Just going to lose the Terra. Ah, I will keep you, Baga.
Oh no, this isn't good. Loyal fans, I need to hear your cheering. Give all you got.
Someone PTP. Oh, bring someone called PTP. People for the Ethical Treatment of Pokemon.
Oh no. No, Narex,
I'm not done yet! I didn't see it! I couldn't read.
Chat. As you can see, Ms. Meijo had an idea.
It's alright. Bugamind is already empty. Baga can't be deceived by being confused.
Alright, they will start handling out weirdly traumatized unhappy meal to kids on the sidewalk and stuff, better not.
Yeah, and they will start doing weird things with our Pokemon.
Better not.
You can do it, Baga! If you're mine. Oh no, I didn't see.
I'm like, oh yeah, fun! And I didn't see that. I can't use the mud shot.
As you can see, it's not only Vaga's mind empty, mine is too. It's alright, we can throw sludge at Ms. Majors until Ms. Majors faints.
Look at Baga Pauls, he's so cute.
Anya! No, don't be so confused. Oh, look at Baga face! Baga looks so sad!
Reminds me of Super Tofu Boy again.
Alright, Pigeon Missile! Yeah! Man, I want tofu! It has been 3 weeks since I want to eat tofu and I couldn't buy tofu. I am sadness.
The Pigeon Missile project was shelved unsurprisingly and eventually dug back up when someone wanted to work on touchscreens for civilian use many decades later. What was the original Pigeon Missile then?
Oh, tell me.
It was a prototype, unship guided missile, guided by a pigeon inside the missile, tapping one of 3 touch screens. The pigeon would intuitively tap whichever screen showed an object like a ship, instead of the other ones which just show some empty ocean.
What the hell? Really? You're not kidding! This is... As crazy as
the Bat Bombs project.
Man, military men are always pretty crazy, right? Hell yeah, we did it! You can't stand against my Baga! You are as flashy as a bright... This number, vote friend!
It's a 10... trillion... million? 10 million volt thunderbolt, right?
I'm still learning numbers!
Man, I've been tired for the past half hour wanting to go sleep, but kept forgetting about it and getting distracted.
Oh no, lunatic, go sleep! You need to sleep!
If you are passing out, it means you need to sleep. So, painting Magnemite seems a lot less shitty now, don't it? On the Pigeon Missile is pretty par for the course with the British Militech of the time.
Makes sense. Oh, look at the Magnemites panicking. Our challenge came out victorious! Well done, Mama Jo!
She wants to kill me.
I hate to say it, but I
lost. Thanks for cheering me on. Anywho, my loyal fans. Well then, what does our challenge get for beating me, the Ling Mean Streaming Queen? I will tell ya. What much are you winning? A giant badge! Woohoo! Screen grab this quick! This will be a shoot! You will wanna save in your brain spaces forever! By the bases? By the bases! With 4 gym badges, Pokeballs of up to level 3 will be easier to catch. They will listen to ya when you ask it to step into doo. And as many thanks for such a sweet pick, I'ma give you a DM. Bolt switch! If any of you found our electrifying battle to be shocking, go smash that subscribe button! Your eyeballs are mine! Carry my electro wave! Who saw what's it? I don't know the supercharged streamer! Catch you later! And this is the end of the collab chat. Goodbye, everyone. This is the end of the stream. You heard the lady. Goodbye. I'm kidding! It's not ending! Oh, Momocho, hola! Got you just as you finish up being here, huh? Nice work! That puts you 4 badges in now, right? Man, that's awesome! I can't believe you're halfway through your gym journey already. Your efforts are bearing so much fruit so quickly. It makes me wanna just challenge you to a battle right here, right now. But I'm gonna have to wait. Cause I'm put together my team of Pokemon specifically to take out the gym leader. Dang it! When I battle you, I wanna do it under the best possible conditions, which means this time I have gotta ask for a rain check. This is the worst thing ever! Sorry, Momocho! Forgive me! Forgive me! What? But... Nemonia! You are the best Pokemon master when you fight people with the worst possible conditions. This is just an skills. A bad skills. And I saw a Pokeball at the exit. Was that something? There was a sticky bomb and an anti-tank grenade wrapped in fabric coated with glue and held in an not fully an airtight metal casing. The glue dried up in store, fresh to stick to the dusty metal surface, like you know, most tanks. And didn't fail to stick to the cloth of people supposed to throw it. It was shelved. Wow. Sounds awful. See, there's a Pokeball there. Okay, I'll be back now. Had to do an online test quick, real quick. Ah, welcome back, Weave! Man, after this battle, I need to get some water. My bottle's empty. By the way, we just finished this place here. Technically, oh, there's an outbreak here. I wonder what Pokemon is. There's another Titan here. Let me check. What do we have here? There's a Team Star right here, and I think it's another Team Star here. Oh yeah! Glaceado. two gyms so close to each other. Okay. Let's see, maybe we can go to the Titan after I get back. Oh no, it's okay. I can get the water. Don't worry, Narx. I need to stretch my legs too. Okay, go sleep now. Have a good rest of the stream. We'll love you lots. Thank you, Lunatic, for joining us.
Have a good night and sweet dreams. Thank you and I love you too a lot. Get the water. Water being purple. Punch you go. Hell yeah! Where's my... Ah, I found it. I was gonna say something else but forgot.
You were going to say you are going to sleep, lunatic.
And be right back, I'm back.
Yeah.
Don't worry, Narx. This is sad. It's something that anyone can find, right? But the message is still maintained.
Yeah.
Be careful when sharing dangerous things, like recipes and techniques. Talking about dangerous things is not bad. I mean, it's bad, but yeah. Anyways. Another side, I didn't go back to the screen. There you go.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Whiskey. Okay. We just got our badge. Now we can go far and beyond. We can really
level up our Pokemon without being scared of them going riot. It's enough for you shit already yeet at my face, but my Pokemon yeeting at my face is not good. Especially because there are some pretty big ones. Like Baga. Baga is pretty big. Let's see. Where should we go? Oh, there's an outbreak happening right there. Let's see. Man, today I'm not on a roll. Like, I got a Team Star. I just finished a gym. And maybe a Titan, who knows? It's like, wow, I'm actually progressing the game. Like, who knew it? Momo can progress. Yo, Momocho. So somewhere in one of these mines that are around here, we should find the lurking Steel Titan. Rumor has it that the thing's staggeringly huge and a real long donga. You will think a Pokemon like that would be easy to spot. I wonder how it stay hidden. Maybe it's super fast? It's like Sonic? If that's the case, riding that Pokemon of yours might help you catch up. Ah, hello Medina! Welcome! How are you doing? I fell back asleep. Oh. Good night, Fel! Sleep well and sweet dreams! Was just thinking it might be best not to have that undeleted in chat, but okay. Just for the sake of it, I will delete it. Because you ask it. If the chat let me do it. For some reason, the chat keeps resetting. Just a minute. Yeah, no. I never. I never deleted the message, so I don't know how to delete it. I'm fine, I think. What about you guys? Oh, I hope you feel better, Medina. Oh, I'm doing fine. Thanks for asking. We were talking about a bizarre British engineer from the 40s, electrical weirdness and DIY number C. Basically, yes! It's written! If it's weird, I'll just get it to the later. Oh, yeah! Glorious creators of the Industrial Revolution! I am okay, just sleepy. I'd like the time when you go out in the morning and it's night. And same when you get home. Ah, I see. I know how you feel. I see. Yeah, I hope you feel better soon, Medina. I will fight you later. I'm technically, it's not bad. Because I can level up my Pokemon. Who for some reason insists on calling a steam engine spinning Jenny? What? At least the US seems to have solid 40s electrical system. British engineer makes me think of that episode of It, Crowd, when the fire extinguisher just burnt into flames and burst into flames, and you see the back of it made in Britain. Wow, is it so bad? Wow! But they made lots of big ships and the big clock. What? Wasn't the best probably, but wasn't the worst. Bro, what? Things burning the UK? Oh, true! Maybe it was before the unflammable flags. Don't forget, before things are unflammable, they were flammable. Yes. Can't get over the UK colonizing all the places with good spices, then decide to not use any of them. This is pretty sad. Maybe they sold all the spices and they didn't have any to eat. It's tragic if you think about it. Reminds me of my fave headline: man attempt to burn EU flag in protest of excessive EU regulations. Fails to light flag because of EU flammable materials regulation. Yes, exactly. What? Another one? Let me switch. Maybe I can do... Maybe Duno can deal with it? Yeah, they made shitty food, so they conquered everywhere with good food and proceeded to still make shit food. This is tragic. Enjoying the game and your crazy stalker rival, Nimona is a yandere. She literally says, you don't need to battle randoms. You can have all the battles you need with me. Exactly. Nimona, maybe she's a yandere. But I don't know. I like Nimona. She's always really, really hyped to fight me. And welcome to the stream, Call of Duty ended with BO2. Come on, Duno, you need to level up! Oh no! It's okay, it's alright, I'm pretty sure Duno can deal with it. Yeah, they were like, the brown people can possibly be better cooks than us. Innit, mates? No! And everybody else, right? Also, Momo, last night I found a shiny Magikarp, Wooper, Gastly, and a male combi yesterday. What? A shiny Wooper? This is pretty cool! The combi, I have no idea what to do about. They removed the cut charm's hidden function. Yeah. Well, keep it! It's still a shiny, right? Also, today I reject a job offer. Yay, people want to hire me. Oh, isn't this a good feeling? Like, oh, you want to hire me? Oh, too bad. I don't want to work for you. Ha! And then proceeds to do a smug face. Can't wait for the little guy to evolve.
It will be awesome. Yes, she's possessive of you and gets jealous when you battle others. I really need to ask Nemona for a date. And welcome, Betty! Beer Teddy 91. Thank you very much for the follow! Welcome to the stream! Wait, you got a license for that soulmate? In the spirit of internet people talking about fictional characters just like me, for real.
As I said, I like Nemona.
Nemona, yeah. I would battle Nemona anytime. By the way, I love how people really play their ogrings in the new 40k game. By the way, is the new 40k game good? I heard the legends that the Warhammer games usually they are not good. But how about this time? I'm sitting queuing right now. But for not work, it's because you not use enough of it. You follow Big Knife, you leave. Stay with Ogryn, you safe. Hello, Gastly. I like how Gastly's just like appearing and looking at me. Warhammer games typically sucks, which is why this one a breath of fresh air and a half. Oh, so it's good! Can only talk about Vermintide 2 and Dark Tide. They are very good. Ah, I see, Man, since I played a Warhammer game, I think I should play some Warhammer game again. It's pretty fun. Hello, Kimono Gamer! Welcome back! How are you doing? I'm not sure where I'm going. There's a poke stop. I think we need to go there. Okay. Am I going to the right place? I think I'm going to the right place. The Pokemon game is like life. Life is a journey. You never know where you go. And when you think you're going to the right place, you're going to the right place. And then we go to the right place because it's where your heart belongs to. Pretty deep, right? And then you find many cool things in the new right place. And you'll be like, what the hell is that? It's a motor! Fuck! This is a horrifying thing! It's that Pokemon! Varoo! Let's go! Wow! Okay. I think we need some... a little bit of force. Not only Pokeballs. It's not like you... go to a Pokemon and throw your balls at their faces. You need to know a little bit more about the Pokemon and I killed it. Oh, fuck. I killed the Pokemon! Hello, I'm doing good. I hope you are well. Ah, good to hear! And I'm doing good too. Thank you for asking. DOW3 was special. DO3! DOW? What's this one? My favorite one is where the Psyker argues with his own subtitles. That's how the Ogryn calls Psykers is Farghead. Ah! It wasn't a
a multiplayer? It was the character doing that? I love Ogryn. We'll probably name him Shrek. Shrek is help. Sounds fine. That's a good name. That's a good name. Because he's not the brightest still on the shelf, right? Ah! Oh, is it here? My friend named him Ogre. The characters are extensively voiced. Oh! I'm surprised your Discord profile pic is still the one I drew, but it was a nice surprise. I love that art! Thank you, Kimono Gamer! That is my Sony Sona, official one. The Ogre isn't smart, but he makes up for it with being helpful. Ah, this is cute! Wow! Everything is bad, but I want to catch it, so it's not bad. Man, I want to ride one! Can I evolve the Prabhupada and make it my... like my car? Just like Mela.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Slowly but surely, I will catch you.
Let's get the Ultra Ball.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Booyah! Vroom, 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 vroom. Still poison. Still poison. This is still section. The steel section in Varun's actual body. The steel section is Varun's actual body. This Pokemon clings to rocks and converts the minerals into energy to fuel its activities. Wow, this is wild. Yes, let's give it a name. What name should we give to Varun, chat? I think I will name it Nissan because it is a name of a car and at the same time it sounds like it's a Nissan. Yeah. What? Let's see... I'm not sure... Ah, the Titan's pretty near... let's go! I am on a roll today! Maybe I can deal with the Titan... still today... And then I will have new semis! I will have new weeds to confiscate! It's not bad because I am the weed police. And my mission is to confiscate all weeds on this earth. What the hell? Oh fuck! Oh fuck! That thing looks horrible! Oh wow! The car can learn to self-destruct as an egg move, so obviously Honda Civic is being added to the chin. Wow, is that car so bad? You know what? It has been a while that I don't do picnics. Let me do a picnic and we'll go there. Why not? Is this a road? Okay. Civics are AMO. Now, a Ford Focus before 2007 or 2008. I don't know much about cars. All I know is I want an electric mini car. That's all I know. Because they look so cool, so cute. Like, if I have a goal in life to buy things, my goal is to buy that mini car. It's so cute. And it looks so easy to drive too. These are like a monster truck. A monster truck would be nice. So, if I have a monster truck, I can pass over everyone and be like, oh, sorry, I didn't see your puny little car there.
Yeah, you like this scrub. You like this scrub. Yeah. I know it. Feel the bubbles. There you go. Yay! Let me do a bubble wig. Oh, look how Bugger is happy! I want to make more bubbles here. Can I make a bubble here? There you go. Look, Bugger now have a bubble suit. Bugger, why you have bubbles inside your mouth? Don't eat the bubbles! Okay, let me rinse. Fill the bubbles! Ford Focus and even Chevy Cruzes had issues. FO motors blowing like 20 to 80k miles. Oh no! Whoa! Now, when a good car gets like 340 miles, here's that. Very cute Olive. Yeah! I love Among Us. She's very cute. I can't wait to see the final evolution. I mean, I saw, but I want to make mine evolve. Yeah. I might name my clothes are Chubbs because Chubbs the Sleepy is funny. It's a good name. And I wonder if a Nintendo will someday make a plushie of Claude Zire. I want one. Wake up, sleepyhead! Let's take a shower. Clean the hot dog. I don't know why I'm washing my bun. But I am washing my bun. Yay! There you go! See? If your bun drops in the ground, you can take it and wash it. And you can eat it. No problem. F-
Vibing. Vibing is good, Medina. Vibing is good.
I hope you are washing your buns regularly. It's a good thing to wash your buns regularly. Wait, you don't soak your croissants. But Valve, if you drop your croissant more than 5 minutes, you need to wash it to eat it. It's the rules. By the way, chat, look at my mug. Isn't my mug pretty smug? The mug, Muggy Day's mug. Now on HBO. Oh no! You know what? I will not limit my creativity. Let's make the sandwich. I will make it with onion, and green pepper, red pepper, and bell pepper, and avocado. This is yummy. And I will do it with chili sauce, mustard, and a little bit of vinegar, and cream cheese. No, you're good to balance the flavor. And let's pick the magical heart pick. Now we add all the add-ons, the onion, yeah, and the ready onion. Oh, this is will be onionly good. And then we get the red pepper. I wonder if there is real pepper, that I can add to my. To my sandwich, like jalapeno. I wonder. I hope I can find jalapeno soon. It would be nice. And yellow bell pepper. Ah, look how cute the bell peppers look. They look like little flowers in a garden of onion. Isn't this romantic? Flowers in a garden of onion with lots of vinegar. And mustard and avocados. I think it's fine. Ta-da! Oh, looks so good. Why the pick is falling? Oh, nice. Now you are cute, Medina. Thank you. But you are cute too. And here you go, the special sandwich from me to you. Flowers. Flowers in a garden of onion sounds like a top rock hit from Gardenia. I will send this suggestion. Ah. Oh, everybody like it! One more Momochi original to the recipe book! Hell yeah! Oh! What? Someone left the super potions in the basket. I didn't know. Okay, now it's time to go to the Titan.
Everybody's fine.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's get Hot Doggo. Because Hot Doggo have a fire attack. And it will help us against the big... I don't know what the thing is. Against the big worm.
What do I need to do?
Onka Donka? What? That thing looks like it's suffocating and dying. What the hell is that? Is this a new Pokemon? It's a worm? A worm? What the hell? It have arms! Or Arf Worm, the Lurking Steel Titan. The hell? Do you have the wormhole attack? No, don't do the wormhole. It would be bad for all of us. It looks like a sock puppet. It's horrible. Ouchie! Ah, yeah! Hot Doggo is fairy! I forgot about it! Okay! Let's send Baga! I got the search step from Psyche just now. I'm a bee wood burning some Nurgle's Arcotis. Good job, Nurx! Good art! It doesn't have a wormhole, but it does warps. Oh no! Good game! Okay. Sludge wave! Oh no! Baga is weak again! No, Baga! Technically, it's a psychic type. Should I send Duno? Oh, Duno and Baga are the same level, and Duno is pretty bad. Oh, sorry, Baga. I'm so sorry. Okay, slam! I know, it's not very effective! But... the worm is wrapping my bug! Don't cry, bug! There, Baga! You are free! You are free! Okay, let's pick a Duno. Maybe Duno can do it. Because Duno, I know you have a hidden quality power. Yeah! I believe in you, Duno! I kinda believe in you, Duno! Ouch! It's so hard to level up, you know? Fuck! Maybe Honey? Man, and this is just the first part of the battle. I am screwed! Wow! Worm is like... punches the wall! Boom! That worm scares me! No. But I have the impression that the worm didn't give me XP. So I'm not sure how good it is to keep them alive. But yeah. Let's go. No, I need to restore them because they are my Pokemon, my beloved Pokemon, and I can't let them die like this. Poor Pokemon. Or the PTP will come and kick my ass. It wouldn't be good.
Got you! You don't have nowhere to run!
Oh, wow.
And here's the weed! Momocho, you managed to pin down the Titan? That's the lurking steel Titan? Well, it sure is long. I think our little friend might be even feistier now, after eating those herbs. We are gonna need to do this together, Momocho! Hell yeah! Man, this thing is terrifying. Cece, look how Hot Doggo always sink in the ground. Oh, he have the Tentacruel, weird Tentacruel Toad Skull. What? It walks on the vines? On the tentacles? It's so weird! Ow! Off warm past the blunt. I regret giving up my hunt for it. Venom of shiny hunt hours. Let's go! Good luck! We can do it, I'm pretty sure. You can do it, Hot Doggo!
I don't know. The earthworm looks so terrifying. I'm scared of that thing, actually. It's like something that you see in a nightmare. Or in the dark, it's following you or something like this. It's horrible.
I praise you, Hot Doggo. You are the best. You are the best. Wah! Wah! Ah! Thank you, Shaded! For the head sub! For 14 months! Thank you! I really appreciate it! I am Omachi. Hope you are having a wonderful day! I am! Thank you! And I hope you are having a wonderful day too, Shaded! How are you doing? And welcome! Ah, look at how Hot Doggo is happy and bouncing around! He's so happy that the Hot Doggo is humping the ground. I know you are happy. Don't worry. Here, let me pet you, my beautiful Hot Doggo.
Shaded in the house! Hell yeah!
Oh, who leveled up? I didn't see, but that's a good thing. Leveling up is always good.
We did it, Momocho! Way to go, little buddy!
Did you get a good look at its face, though? I didn't expect a Titan to be such a little cute.
It's not cute! It's not cute!
I bet if we go in here, we'll find more of that herbal mystique he did before. Let's go find it before that thing can regroup. I'm doing well, just trying to make sure I have everything set for Christmas. Comes for artists and friends and such at least. Oh, that's cool. I don't know. This month of December, I think it's... For me at least, it's really fun because of the preparations for Christmas. I love this season. And I'm happy. I hope you are having fun too, Shaded. and everybody here. I hope everybody's having fun for this season.
Come on, come on, wherever you are.
I would love to commission artists, but first I would need to find a job to get money for that.
Yes, yes, yes. First, your basic needs, and then you help the your favorite artists and streamers.
Exactly, Weeb. I love using the excuse to spoil friends.
It's fun, right? I love doing this too.
And before I find that job, I want to settle in at uni for good. And I'll finish the semester, maybe also the next one, to make sure I'll be doing fine there.
Ah, that's a good plan, Weeb.
Yes, good luck. I know you can do it. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's why so many of my artist friends are getting ducky commissions.
Ah, I see. Ah, you are such a cutie, Shaded.
Of their characters, I see.
Yeah, thank you, Shaded. That's pretty cool of you.
Until then, I will just make Minecraft skins for people.
That's good.
At least when I have enough free time for that.
Yes, yes.
And those skins are pretty cool, Weeb.
Good job. This shit, it looks like it will taste horrible. Which means it's gonna be good for you.
Now then, let's see. What does the book have to say? Well, apparently a salty herbal mystica helps with aching hands and feet. Good for neuropathy and numbness. When you have got muscles weakness, it supposedly builds up strength again. Oh, it must taste horrible! No time to waste, let's get some food going!
Oh yeah! Achacha! Sorry for the wait. Here's a soupy healthy sandwich that will perk you right up once you eat it! Plus, as a token of our friendship, here's
what's the name?
It's not tampong. Lead. A soda pop lead just for you.
Man, they needed to make Arvin doing the salt meme pose. They lost it! The opportunity! Good job! I know it looks almost the same, but it's not the same! Damn!
Where is Miraidon? Come out here, Miraidon! I know you are lurking! Oh yeah! Here. Eat it and evolve. Be the best, the best that you can be. The best is the best.
I think that was their attempt at the Salt Bay pose. Okay, I give it a 5 for the effort.
Oh, would you look at that? Seems like someone's got a proper appetite now. Here, nyum.
Just like my doggo.
Miraidon will be able to jump higher now.
Oh,
this is good news. Seems like that fellow's also slowly regaining its original strength. Still, doesn't look like it's anywhere close to returning to its battle form.
It seems healthy enough physically. Maybe it's got some kind of metal block that's prevented from returning to its true form?
What do you mean? I've read about it in books before. A mental scar. Like a psychological trauma, you know? I think that's what you call it. Maybe it had a terrifying experience in battle, so now it's scared to bat at all? Well, don't worry. I'm sure both that brute and Muzzball Steve will make a full recovery eventually.
So how do you feel, Malbosif? How's that Herba Mystica working?
Wolf! No pressure!
Not like it's fair to expect every kind of Herba Mystica to have some huge effect, right? I mean, the Doggo is complaining to you, so I think he's going alright. And it's not like the effect has to be immediate either. See, chat, Pokemon is dubbed. All the Pokemon are dubbed. I have to head off, but I hope you have a wonderful day. Okay, Shaded! Thank you very much for dropping by and for the sub! I really appreciate it! Have a good day! Bye-bye! Hey, it's okay, don't worry. Omocha and I are gonna make sure you're right this spring. We got one more herb to go and I bet it's the best of the know. It's just gotta be. Alright, Momocho! The next stop of our little herb hunt should be the last! But we can't lose this team until we are done! Let's keep our momentum! Here we go! Achacha! Nice! Maybe we can go to that cavern and jump over the walls? To get to that city that we couldn't go before, I hope.
Hello, Momocho. This is Turo. I detect that Miraidon has regained more of its original power. While you are riding upon it, it seems you can now jump higher if you press and hold the B button.
Hell yeah!
You must continue helping Miraidon recover. Bye!
Man, he don't even say a goodbye. It's like, help do this. And then turns off. I feel sad.
Oh, it's that thing. Let's try.
It looks like a Salami. Oh, the tiny version. I don't know why. It's so silly.
Cuties, I will be off doing comfy stuff now. Have a lovely string, everyone.
Okay, Medina, thank you very much for dropping by. I really appreciate it. Have a good day and a comfy day too. Bye bye.
And we got the Salami. Even Growlithe is like, what? This Pokemon lives in arid deserts. It maintains its metal body by consuming iron from the soil.
Yeah, let's give it a name. I will call it Salami. Or should I call, I don't know. What was, sausages?
Wiener!
No, how it's with W, right?
Wiener. Yeah.
Hot dog and hot dog bun tag team, let's go!
Right! Wiener! Ah, thank you, Nirgui! And welcome! How are you doing, Nirgui? There you go! Nirgui teaching me the right stuff. Thank you!
Oh, it can evolve! It can evolve too! I think! Wow! This thing is horrible!
Let me check. We are out of nowhere in the desert. Zapapico. Good thing it's not Zapapica. Anyways. Let me check. Man, don't know we still didn't level evolve. I wonder what level it evolves.
Wow, this thing is horrible.
Earth Eater. If hit by a ground type move, the Pokemon has its HP restored instead of taking damage. Ah, looks cool. Overcoat. Ah, it likes dust, basically.
Going back home in a couple of days after 8 months of military training. Can't wait. Ah! Oh, that's so good to hear, Nigui! Ah! Oh, I hope you have a safe back home. Yeah. A safe travel back home. Yeah. It's so good. For why? It was wicked sharp, but now says fuck that. Oh, really? What do you mean it was weak to Earth? It's because it's a metal type? But yeah, this generation have some good passives. The My Hot Dogo here... I don't know if fire was strong against fairy? But when hit by a fire type, it raises the defense. Oh no, it wasn't fire. It was dragon, metal, and poison. Yeah. But still, it's a good passive. Never got a shiny Pokemon. Oh, I hope you get one, Nigui. Even I, who doesn't shiny hunt or anything, I found once in a while I find one. So I know you can find one too someday. Man, did they increase the odds of shiny in this game? I'm not sure. In your kills, at least for me, it was easier to find shiny. So easy that I think I have at least 5 shinies at my box. And even a repeated one. I have 2 Shinx, 2 Shingling, and 2 Snubbles. If you play during 1 in 8k, yes, it is 1. Ah, I see. I got it. I understood completely the opposite. What that thing? Wow, there's a fancy thing over there. Let me see, where are we? I kinda want to get... I think there's time. I want to get to the Pokestop before I stop. Ha! So let's get going. Auto breaks at 60 kills gives... Ah, yeah. Oh, that's true. There was an auto break happening near where I was, but I forgot to see what it was. It was a mysterious Pokemon that I didn't meet yet. So, I don't know. Ah, it's a base. Ah, there's a Pokestop here. Wah! Dear Santa, I want a shiny Tyranitar and a shiny Houndoom. I hope Santa hears your wishes. I would say the biggest thing is seeing the shinies in Overworld. Yes. Ah, trap and then a trap. Okay. Let's go with Firefang. Not sure if they are in Pokemon Scarlet Violet though. Confirmed by Felv. Houndoom it is. I saw one. That time when you want to go to the save and the game doesn't let you go. Game is like, keep playing! Don't stop! Don't stop playing! Don't stop Billy! And I just know this part of the song. No! No going vroom over me! Hell yeah! We got to the Pokestop! And I think... Oh yeah, we are near this guy here. Wow, I think... This is cool. Okay, let me save.
I can teach you the way to shine hunt and heavy train. 70 hours Pokemon string. Ah!
I wish I could do that, but I can't. Sadly. So everybody, that's all the time I have for today. I am in this string right now. So let me see who should we raid.
Wow, everybody! Strangely, it's so empty today. There is a Muji, but she has been streaming for 7 hours. I don't know if she's ending the stream or not right now. Because 7 hours. You know what? Let's go to Muji. She's playing Pokemon too. But I'm pretty sure you all doesn't bother about spoilers, right? Because I'm pretty sure everybody here already played. Already and finished the game. Anyways, everybody! Thank you all very much for joining me today. I hope you all had fun. I will be back on Friday. Yes, 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 with my Pokemon! Yes! So, have a good day or night! And stay pity! Bye bye, everyone! And be nice to you, Emoji! Bye!